Well, it's a chance to enjoy a beautiful winter day in the border city, all while raising money for a good cause. The annual Cutter and Sleigh Rally for Cancer kicks off this weekend, and organizers say tickets are already in high demand. Now, this was the scene last year as horse lovers gathered at the Stockade Center for a uniquely winter charity event. Going into its 11th year, the rally raises money for cancer research and treatment in the area.
I think it was horse enthusiasts that wanted to do something a little bit different, and it caught on quite well.
This year, the group hopes to raise $10,000, all to be split between the Prairie North Health Region and the Canadian Cancer Society. More than 100 tickets have already been sold for the event.
They can either buy a ghost hand, which are on sale at this time at the exhibition office, or they can take a participant, which is, you know, you ride along on the sleigh with, or they can be a teamster where they drive their own team.
Now, for more information on the event, you can call Della West at 780-871-0484. Some border city residents have voiced their concerns with the traffic in their neighborhood, so the city recently held a two-week survey to get a better handle on the situation. Now, from February 3rd to the 15th, residents were asked for their feedback, specifically in Parkview Estates, an area that has seen significant shortcutting. The city will use the results to create a traffic calming plan that uses physical features along a road to deliberately slow or reduce traffic in residential areas. Now, nearly 700 residents completed the survey, and the information is now being analyzed by consultants.
They will be turning the data into a report and helping us to create a traffic calming policy for the city, as well as come up with some options for the Parkview neighborhood.
The city will be holding an open house for Parkview residents to discuss those findings sometime in the near future. Well, it may seem like an odd question, but it's one that was asked to one elementary school. Have you filled your bucket today? Well, students at St. Mary's School are filling up those make-believe buckets with real-life kindness. We explain in this week's Beyond the Classroom.
Are you all ready for some magic?
These kids were treated to quite the lesson on caring for one another. Quite the impressive trick, but those buckets are more than just for show. Steve Harmer is a motivational magician who travels to different schools, passing his message along to the younger generation.
Yield and think about what you need to do. And finally, Brooklyn, go when you're ready to fill a bucket. It's good for you. Students, it's good for you, and it's good for the person whose bucket you filled.
The biggest message here is, have you filled your bucket today? These students explain what that means.
I learned that you should be a bucket filler no matter what day it is. I think the heart is just to do something to others just to make them feel good.
Just so they can be happy and you can put a smile on their face. And you can put a smile on yours by making them happy.
I take an abstract concept like filling a bucket and try to use real buckets and real props to make it interesting, and hopefully they get the message along with the fun.
Harmer's a former teacher and principal. He's been doing this for 13 years. Seeing firsthand how the kindness of one student to another can go a long way, he's happy to share that message with others.
Did you like the show?
Yeah, it was awesome.
What did you like most about it?
I like the message, and the tricks were really fun too.
Nara Manisa, Newcap News.